was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan, 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Just exploring the area, seeing what's around.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place. Wish I could say the same.
All right. Nothing there.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Can I climb up the ladder? Nope. Yeah, I know.
JD, come on. We should get inside.
Let's find out if he's gonna help us or not.
Hang on, I'm exploring. Lights are over on this side. Let's go home.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
But this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Excuse me. I need to break down the door.
Lieutenant, time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
I love Marcus Phoenix.
Fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door! First.
Sniper, up high!
Engage and suppress. Get it engaging.
Sniper!
Damn it. Dad! Dad! I was gonna hide behind that, but oh well. None of these guns are great. It's a snub pistol. That's really not going to help me. Maybe it will. Fuck. I got him. Something there? Where is he? Out of ammo. That's not good. Damn it. Fuck. Fine. Terrible. Where is he? I'm in a terrible spot.
Upstairs.
Family heirlooms.
Fire two shots. I hit somebody with both shots. Proud of myself. Even though that was a terrible fight. Terrible fight. Hey. I knew there was a reason to look around. Patience, Papa. Empire, I don't want an Empire. Okay, we can see what people dropped. Another Empire.
Heads up, more DB.
Unlawful citizens identified.
What are they doing in my house? Damn it.
Fire in the hole.
Come on, pop your head up. Damn it.
Shepard destroyed.
God damn it. More of them.
I'm just exploring. I just want to find things. It's lovely. Oh wait, what's that? Oh, it's just a plate, shiny, in the moonlight.
More of them up here.
Think you can handle him, Dad? How do they have a stove out in the middle of nowhere? I only have 10 bullets left for that gun. Okay. I am a lawful citizen. I'm coming, Dad.
This way.
This will come in handy.
I want a better gun.
Get over here. I'm not getting any younger.
I love you too, Dad.
You said you wanted my help. How about doing what I say?
I don't want an M-bar. I want something better. Something I'm going to be able to use. There's not that many books to choose from.